Greetings, fellow Gorehounds, and welcome back to a blood-splattered vlog. And you might be wondering, why does everything look a little different right now? And the reason why things look a little different right now is because I am quickly recording this while my roommates are out buying some ham for Christmas. Because I just realized I went out and saw Anna and the Apocalypse, and I never recorded a vlog for it. So needless to say, this vlog is going to be really short and to the point. First things first, Anna and the Apocalypse is fucking fantastic, and I highly, highly recommend it. For those of you who don't know, it is a Christmas zombie apocalypse musical. And it does a fantastic job combining all three of those things into a truly unique movie. And for me personally, it's gonna go right there next to Gremlins and Krampus on my yearly Christmas rotation. It's that fucking good. I don't even know if I need to give you a quick rundown of what happens in the movie. Basically, you have this girl, Anna, who's at odds with her father, and she really wants to move out to Australia and explore the world. But her father does not want that. She wants her to go to college. But she doesn't feel like she's ready for college. But unfortunately for both of them, neither of them get their wish because the zombie apocalypse occurs. And you get bloodshed and mayhem and highly theatrical musical numbers. And they're really good musical numbers too. I got quite a few stuck in my head. Like there's one in particular that really caught my fancy. This one that goes something to the effect of, "When it comes to killing zombies, I'm the top of my class. While you were hiding, I was kicking some ass." And even though there were so many great musical numbers in this movie, and it's really hard to pick just one, that one would probably be my favorite regardless. It was just so badass. Even though in the context of the movie, it's supposed to be ironically badass. As in, you're kind of supposed to laugh at him, but I was both laughing at him and also going, "Damn, man, that's pretty cool." Now, naturally, a movie like this is going to get compared to things like Shaun of the Dead because it is a British movie and it is about zombies. And personally for me, I definitely think it's on that level. If nothing else, it's going to be mentioned alongside it for years to come. And is absolutely destined to become a cult classic. So anyway, I just really wanted to recommend this movie. It's really freaking good, and it's the holiday season, so now would be the time to see it. But even if you don't catch it until after the holiday season, it's still a really good movie worth watching. It's funny, it's heart-wrenching, it's got catchy tunes, and it's fucking gory, and you all know I love my gore. Anyway, there's gonna be no spoiler section today because I'm trying to get this out really quick. So as per usual, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to ring that notification bell so that you're notified of my videos immediately upon their upload. And I don't know if there's an Amazon affiliate link to even link to, but if there is one, I'll include it in the description below. And with all that said, my fellow Gorehounds, Merry fucking Christmas! Go out there and see Anna and the Apocalypse, and I will catch y'all later. Hopefully with a better setup and not this shitty webcam footage, but I was just trying to make this real fast. Anyway, toodles! Holy shit, did I just say toodles? Oh my god, kill me now.